Vasco here from the Angular Academy. We are going to see how to bootstrap our first Angular 2 application. Coming right up. Every Angular 2 application is really a tree of components. Even the entry point of the application, even its root entry point, is itself a component. In our case, the entry point of our application is this hello-world custom HTML tag. Let's see how to implement this. In order to implement a custom HTML tag in Angular 2, we need to define a component class. So let's define a component class Hello World. In order to inform Angular that this defines how a component should behave and be displayed, we're going to annotate it with the standard @component_angular_decorator. This informs the framework that this class defines how a component should behave and present. Now, the first thing that we do is to define to which custom HTML tag does this component correspond to. In this case, it's the hello-world tag. So we are going to put this here in the selector hello-world. Note that this is a CSS selector. But the best practice for components is that this corresponds to the custom HTML tag of the component. The next thing that we're going to define is how does the component present itself on the screen. For that, we fill in the template attribute. In this case, we are just going to output an H1 HTML tag saying hello world. Now, we need to start the application. We need to tell Angular that this is actually the root component of our application, because in theory it could be any component used anywhere else on the page. In order to do so, we use the bootstrap function. This indicates to Angular what is the entry point of the application. If we now try this, we can see that our application is working. So, congratulations, you just wrote your first Angular 2 application. And this is just the beginning. We're going to do deep dives on components, directives, forms, the router, the service layer, how to build it using observable data services and NGRX. We are going to see how Angular Universal works. This is just the beginning. So stay tuned.